Would you ever intentionally expose your children to lead poisoning? Of course not. But some of the most common things around our homes could contain lead. Some imported candies, brightly colored imported toys, chipping or peeling paint in homes built before 1978, and even dirt. Make sure you clean surfaces often with wet cloths and always remember to wash your hands thoroughly. For more information, visit fcdph.org/lead. A message from the Fresno County Department of Public Health.